So this evening, we're going to go back in time to look back at all of the many successes that we had together throughout what has been a really difficult and unusual year. Let's go.
Good evening. All schools across Britain will close by the end of the week until further notice as the death toll from coronavirus reached 104. Boris Johnson said schools will close their doors by Friday. From next week, most children will be at home until further notice.
Nick Grimshaw.
Hello, thank you for having me on Workington Academy Radio. Nice to be here, guys.
Hi, Greg. Thanks for joining us today.
Hello, thank you very much for inviting me. I'm jealous that you've got a radio station at your school.
Don't take fame, don't need no credit card.
say a very big personal thank you to all of the staff, students and the whole school community who've got involved with us and supported us throughout this really unusual year. I know the pandemic isn't over yet, but I think we're in a much stronger place than we've ever been, and that's only down to your hard work, dedication, commitment, and just thank you so much for everything you've done. Goodbye. That's got to be enough, isn't it?